today, and this one is for the ladies in the house. So men, you may clutch your pearls, but hold on to your seats. This piece is called I Don't Give a Fuck Cause I'm Plugging. And I had been struggling to write something about Aunt Flo for a minute, and I had one that was really bad. So this is for Flo. Let me tell y'all about this period shit. That shit that no one wants to really talk about because it's nasty, because it's a woman thing, because nobody wants to hear that shit, but I don't give a fuck because I'm plugging. I ride off on that she's bugging shit because it's my time of the month and I must vent. So you chose to sit in front of me, which gives your consent that you voluntarily desire to hear, bitch. So listen up, diamond. Now, 17% of a woman's life is spent on her period. And that's not all that comes with it. And I know you don't want to hear this shit, but you sat in front of me, so you're going to hear me talk shit. The pain, the motherfucking pain. Women, we good. Because there could be a lot more dead bodies. Because you know when that bitch Flo show up, that queen of the damned on some GYN session with Edward Scissorhands kind of feel? You feel like you can bend steel, run through walls, and bite glass when that pain is attacking your ass? Yep, that's that bitch Flo. Oftentimes messing your flow up, like on some night before shit when it was the best sex you ever had and now you're mad because you gotta do a 7-day bid for the next time you get some dick. I mean, that's just me. Some chicks don't wait. But too much be going on for me to get it on in that state, so I just do my time. For 3 weeks, everything seems fine. And then here flow comes, ruining the flowing. Belly all bloated, titties all swollen, farting and shitting and all day switching up pads of tampons while that bitch Flo tap dances upon your fucking uterus with spike cleats on. Insecure and bugging, thinking that people can see you plugging. Trying to keep it cute with the attitude so as not to be put in that box labeled menstrual. Trying your best not to be like the monster that's shredding your insides and not be a damsel in distress at the same damn time. Because women get a bad rep for how we're made when we perform on the stage of the day-to-day. None of these men know that 334 million of us are bleeding when they pass us in the street. But so as not to appear weak, we keep on that front mask. But sometimes that pain will make you show your ass because ain't nobody got time to be sparing mofos while your walls of Jericho are tumbling down. Fuck that. You can't understand, take 10 steps back. Hold up your crucifix, make your ass twist, jump off a cliff and be dismissed. How's that? 35 to 45 years of a woman's lifetime, we gotta put up with this period shit. And instead of understanding there's reprimanding when you feel like backhanding every fucking body standing because it seems like all the bullshit of the world is multiplied when Flo comes to town. When that Flo comes down and the pain won't let you front and you don't care to apologize for acting like a cunt because you're bleeding, smelling blood, and you on the hunt for any motherfucker who wish to test you. Fuck with me if you want. Women, we good. Because like I said, there could be a lot more dead bodies. We let a lot of you motherfuckers live because you men folks don't know how real this shit is. But I appreciate you lending an ear while I bitch. I be bugging while I'm plugging sometimes. I own that shit. I won't apologize because it gets live on the inside. My best advice for a lot of you motherfuckers is to hide when you know a bitch plugging and struggling to keep it cute. Make way for the rage, the moods, and the attitude. And it may not seem right, but we got a right to be ill. Because for 3 weeks, women front on the way we really feel. And when flow comes about, you gotta let it all out. And there's no apologies for the purge that comes around. Because ain't no mercy when that bitch flow comes to town. Because when that pain hits your ass, when that bitch brings the wrath, when that quake hits your path, everything shuts down. Give me a pill so I can deal. Ice cream, yogurt in a cup. Or go about your business and shut the fuck up, which would be more than enough at this time. And I could pretend that everything's fine. But sometimes on the rewind, I don't give a fuck because I'm plugging. Thank you.